You do CrossFit.
I do.
What do you like about it?
I like to push myself. It's kind of the way I train. Now, I don't do all those snatches. I don't got too old for surgeries. So I try to avoid those. But for me, I love the competition. When you play sports, it's all about competition. And I love going into the studio, the box is what they call it, and competing against those young guys and just beat them under the table. When they look at a 50-year-old man just running circles around them, I got kids older than they are, and they can't keep up with me. So that makes me feel good, makes me want to go back again tomorrow, see them again the next day, and beat them again.
So is there one particular exercise where you particularly dominate?
Anything that's cardio-based. The row machine, the assault bike. I mean, it's anything. It can't beat me in anything. I understand that I'm 50. I get it. I get all that. But you do know I was a professional athlete. You do know I competed at a very high level, and I was pretty good at it. So don't lose sight of that. Don't think because I'm 50 that you're just going to walk in here off the street. And plus the fact, I'm not going to give them the satisfaction of going to tell their buddies, guess who I beat in the studio today? That's not going to happen. You might tell them, oh, he was at the studio and he kicked my butt, but yeah, you're not going to tell them, you beat me.
Well, sometimes, like in martial arts, they show the old masters, show the young clucks how it's done.
Yeah. Sometimes you have to put them in place. I understand that you gung-ho and you young, but I'm still the master. I started taking this product called True Niagen about 5 months ago. A buddy of mine turned it on to me at the gym because, I wake up at 3 a.m. in the morning to do a show, and I'm normally up from 3 a.m. to at least 10. And then I found myself not having to get up and go. I feel like I was being drained, and I'm like, that's not me. I've always had an abundance of energy. And because once I get to the gym or once I get to the CrossFit studio, I'm fine. Sometimes it's just getting that oomph to get me there. And he told me about this product, True Niagen, and said, man, I'm telling you, try it. I tried it. I like it. I don't like it. I love it. Reached out to the company, and here we are. I believe in this product. It's definitely giving me energy to go about and do what I would normally do when I was in my 20s and 30s. People always, I get a kick out when people say, man, I feel better and I have more energy at 55 and 60 than I did at 25 and 30. I'm like, what the hell were you doing at 25 and 30 that you didn't have any energy? Never mind, don't tell me. But this product has definitely helped me maintain my fitness, my training, and take it every day. It's unbelievable.